Hey guys, how's it going? It's a pocket. In this video, I want to show you how to downgrade iOS 11 back to iOS 10.3.3. So let's get started. So this is a fairly simple process, and I've got to warn you that it's not going to work for a long time, probably for the next few days or even 1 week if we are lucky. So if you want to downgrade, you have to decide it now, right now, if you want to go back to iOS 10. So first of all, what you really need to do is to simply navigate to this website right here named ips.me, and the link is down in the description. And from here, we're going to use this website to download the iOS 10.3.3 firmware in order to install it into our Apple device. But before doing that, you need to identify your model number of your Apple device. So in order to do that, simply take your phone or your Apple device, flip it to the back, and then on the bottom you should see the model number. In my case is A1586. Your case may be completely different. So after that, navigate to identify my iOS device, and then select whether your Apple device is an iPhone or an iPad or whatever else. In my case, an iPhone. So I'm gonna scroll down and then type your model number. Please remember to include the A at the beginning, and then click on Find My Device. As you can see, it says iPhone 6 because this is the iPhone which I am having right now. So once you have identified that, then go to Home and select again the type of device you have. And then here you need to select the model that you saw previously. So in my case was iPhone 6. I'm just gonna find where it says iPhone 6. There we go. And then you need to find iOS 10.3.3. As you can see, it's signed, meaning that you can install 10.3.3 onto your Apple device. When it becomes unsigned, then you may not be able to install it. So that's why I'm asking you to think very quickly whether or not you want to install iOS 10 back on your device. After that, simply click on it and then click on download. Once it's finished, simply close the website, and then open iTunes and connect your Apple device to your computer. Now after that, simply click on your device, which is right here, and then go where it says backup now in order to backup all of your data. The reason we're backing up all of our data is because this process is going to remove all of the data from your iPhone. So after we are going to downgrade the device back to iOS 10.3.3, we're going to click on restore backup in order to restore all of the data that we backup previously. Once you have backup all of the data and you're ready, simply take your iPhone and then hold down the home button and the power button for 10 seconds. After that, release the power button and keep holding the home button for another 7 seconds. So let's go through it together. So 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release the power button. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and there you go. So you're probably gonna see this message here. So simply click OK. And then by holding the Alt if you have Mac or holding the Shift button if you have Windows, click on Restore iPhone. This is going to allow you to select the firmware that you wish to restore your iPhone with. Simply go and find where you have downloaded the iOS 10.3.3 firmware. Take it and drag it here, and then click on open, and then click on restore. Now after that, it's a good time to have a break because this is going to take a while, and once you finish, you need to go and follow all the instructions in order to start using your phone. After that, you need to go here where it says restore backup, and then find the most recent backup that you have done on this computer, which is the backup that you have done just before you downgraded your Apple device. And that should take some time, and after you're done, then you may enjoy iOS 10.3.3 on your device. And that comes to the end of this video. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to hit the like button if you like this video. Drop a comment. Let me know what you think about this video and if you find this helpful. Share this video to your friends. And of course, don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you're a new visitor to this channel in order to stay notified on every new video we upload on this channel. So thanks for watching, guys, and as always, I will see you to my next video.